Okay, is this even here? Here we got some onion powder and some garlic shavings and a little bit of cayenne pepper powder. Juice is pouring out of there. I'm gonna go get a plate.
Hay morisco de ahí, yo le doy un morisco también.
No, apenas voy a probar a ver si me gusta.
¿Tiene buen sabor?
¿Tiene buen sabor?
Sí, tiene buen sabor, güey. Eso es
ajo. No, eso le eché como para en el barbecue.
Es
vegetable oil, un poco de. Ah, que un pedacito se puede hacer.
¿Eh?
Rico.
¿Sí?
No creí que iba a tener más sabor.
Wow, it smells like fish.
El cuero, ¿qué tal será?
No, no. ¿Quién?
Ah, pero debe ser muy duro, ¿no?
Ajá.
Si es que si no se siente duro.
Yo pienso como fritarlo en aceite, lo puedo guardar. Lo, como chicharrón, ¿no?
Pero tienes que fritarlo hartísimo.
Sí.
Sabe a pollo.
Chicken.
Las
patas. Ah, mira, me tiene un pedazo de esto. Good. Es como entre pescado y el pollo, like between
sí.
Fish and chicken.
Sí.
All right, guys, I didn't mention it. Manscaping today, and my buddy ran over this iguana. He just showed up with it, and he said he hit it with the machine, so I said, you know what, I'm going to cook it up, or I let it go to waste. So that's the story with the iguana. It's a big iguana, too. Nice tail section. Has some fatty parts. Difference to like more white meat. It's like you're eating white meat, and you know, I like dark meat more, but just it's still juicy, and it's better than like white meat from chicken. I rather have this, you know, this juicier. White meat from chicken sometimes dry, and this has some pieces of dark meat, so, some dark section, some meat. Hot. Chewy. First iguana though. It's a nice experience. I always wanted to try iguanas. Reminds me of the turtle. don't know which is better, this or the turtle. The turtle had a stronger, like a stronger smell to it. And you just gotta get over that, and once you're eating it, it's good. But this has a good smell and good flavor. Look at the dark meat here.
Tip. It's up. Perfect.
The dark meat and the white meat. Best of both worlds.
¿Lo cual sabe mejor, la blanca o la oscura?
I'm gonna have to wait and try. A little bit of fat right there. Alright, you guys. Iguana. The other white meat. Yeah, so what else can I tell you? Yeah, it's very it's pretty chewy. It's kind of has like a lot of fiber. I guess it's like fibrous. Like, you know, pretty stringy. But I don't mind that. I'm just peeling the skin back. Saving the skin for deep fry it a little bit. The skin's pretty good on its own though. It's not bad. It's a little chewy. Hey guys, I'm gonna end it there. From what I heard, the iguana is very healthy. And I saw online that it's going for $6 a pound. So pretty lean. Alright guys, got a mouthful to chew. Hope you enjoyed. My best, try not to overcook it. I'm gonna dig in a bit. I'm gonna get a knife. So we can get a nice piece here. Caveman. Oh yeah, you guys, it's good. Can't remember. Last time I had iguana was back in Guyana when I was the guest of honor. But I didn't even try it, I just had some rice. Kind of skipped out that day. I think I tried a little piece. Okay, you guys.